regret to inform you that this would be our last encounter.
Oh, good. Him again.
I will see you reduced to a stumbling pile of ash. Combat configuration adjustments rated sufficient. I will no longer tolerate your interference.
Oh, good. Him again.
What? No! I did not foresee that's the last time, I promise you. Your pathetic efforts cannot stop the revelation. Sentinel, please assist.
And look, he brought friends. Did you hear me? He has friends.
I control this whole facility! You cannot hide! This configuration is... You haven't won! Not yet! You barely disrupted the revelation! You'll do no more! Anything of this might go!
Dealt with again. There should be an elevator that will get us up top. guess we made it. And it looks like we aren't the only ones.
When I find you, you're gonna wish I didn't!
Grenade!
That's done. We're safe. For now.
If you say so. I prefer logical. I do what it takes to ensure our survival. We can debate the ethics should it fail.
But you made an AI of yourself, Catherine. Yourself.
Is there a better candidate? She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana. All living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger or pain. Your created has come to lead you now to me to help.
However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways, for you there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains and we will bring it in our own image.
Terminal should give us what we need. deal with those sentinels first.
Attention, Spartan. Do I? You feel his pain? Each twist of my blade hurts you as much as him. He will die by my hand, but he will suffer until you stand before me. For the banished, victory is our shared cry. A refusal to cower, to bend, our weaknesses beaten from us. Banished, it makes us strong! Poor humanity makes you weak, vulnerable, defeatable. Our time together is ending. I await our final fight.
The Banished have found us. Chief, look out!
Never die.
Wait, that's... There's something ahead, out the window. I recognize that structure in the distance. Not by sight, but by signal.
Purpose?
Unknown, but the Banished are diverting forces to guard its construction. If it's rebuilt, I can only imagine their intention.
It won't be.
Yeah.
I will claim that fierce hair!
UNSC AI Leonidas stands with you. How should I proceed?
Population?
Laconia Station currently holds 76 Spartan Force. They have orders to stand against you.
Short-sighted fools. You have served me well, Leonidas. Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Understood. Goodbye, Cortana.
Close to the surface. There's the lift. And it's not powered up. The Banished are trying to trap us down here. We're going to need to find a way to get it back online.
We still have humans to kill.
Trapped in here. Or maybe not. A teleporter just powered up. Not enough power. Wait, is that Earth?
Yes.
What's it doing here? It's beautiful.
We need more power. Let's go.
Return fire!
Forever fire!
not a negotiation, Lordhood. This is your surrender.
My terms are clear. You are aware of my capabilities,
and I am fully acquainted with yours.
If the Earth's government wants to fight, feel free.
But hear this. It is a battle you will not win.
Wait. She threatened Earth?
Her forces led an assault on the UNSC in Sydney. Wiped it out.
Wiped out the headquarters?
All of it. We had to hide, regroup, come up with a plan.
Stop her?
To survive.
Someone doesn't want us to leave. Plug me in. This should...
Atriox, leader of the banished. How do you stand?
Look upon Dorset.